Just do a celebration, do a commemorative video, obviously, but and just have some fun with it. Have a cake and some champagne and just celebrate it in the way it should be celebrated. We always, whenever we do a project, we always want to give back something. And in this case, that gentleman Joey that was at the North Park Theater is an employee that during the storm, he lost both his hands. That beautiful woman took him in and saved him from dying. We want to make that event benefit him in some way. That's what we're working on now so that we can give something back to him.
He was always giving back, especially to those less fortunate, and that was his passion, really, along with the restaurant. But
kept the camaraderie with the community, always giving back, taking care of our employees, taking care of our customers, and the less fortunate. I think that would be their biggest thing. That was their staple. They instilled it in us, and they always said, you have to take care of the people that take care of you. Oh, absolutely. We've got things in the works that people will see along the way leading up to the 100th, obviously. When we're 100 days out, which is about June 15th, I believe, we're going to start doing a countdown, and there'll be some perks with that. And we've got some other neat things planned. So, you know, we probably should start celebrating 100 years. Who knows what tomorrow's going to bring. Chindani.
Chindani.